What's going on, guys? We're at it with some more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. We're on the new planet. This is episode number 4. So here.
Come back here. What do we find?
Whoa, I'm a BB skin.
Good work. Oh, we did it. You're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Yo, hey, mama. Steve. Oh, there it is. I can't go through a sheet. You can't go through a sheet on here. Can't even grab it.
I think it's sealed.
Good assumptions, Cal. Good assumptions. Let's leave here. Probably out to the level.
Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
BD1. What are we going to fight? Illumination! That's the meaning of it, so.
You still back there? Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something.
Hiding. Oh, gold?
Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD1.
Thank you. Okay. So that was just...
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Finally. Oh, more chests. Yeah, no, I'm gonna casually go through.
Something we can use?
Don't know. The God of War series will show you that.
81. Hey, BD1. Nice job.
It's a warning.
Scanning again?
Stolen trooper. Do you have a scan?
I'll check it out.
Stolen trooper. Yeah, BD1.
What do we do about those things with the horns? Relax. They're dangerous. The Jedi. All right.
Come back here.
Sounds terrible.
I don't want to get.
Shut the heck up. Loser. Loser.
I'll get you.
You're not gonna get me, bro. Especially if you're a stormtrooper. You know how mad I'd be if I was a stormtrooper. If I was a stormtrooper, I'm gonna be pissed. it was Force. I feel like we'll do Saber last. Saber last. Just because, like, using it ain't that hard. In the cave, turbine factory. Illumination.
Problem.
What is it? Circle.
In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Cepho than I once believed possible.
Okay. Let's get up out of here. Oh. Some days we just get got, y'all. Some days we just get got. I gotta fight that fucking thing again.
JEDI! Stop hiding! Keep dodging, I'm not giving up!
Got a scan? Thanks, BD-1. Stim, BD-1.
Chop your horn off. Now who's horn? That we don't have any like force powers to push, pull, throw, grab. So annoying. Back through the cave. The rocket launch is very annoying, to say the least.
Shouldn't move.
a shot. You got one of us. I guess it's just me then.
Deflected. Oh, dummies.
Dummies!
Oh, so this is that door. Okay. No way I'm gonna call it. There was nothing up here. I just came from the couch. There's somebody over here. I'm a fucking shot at me. Exactly. He shot at me. Oh, it's a rope in front of my face. I'm not expecting that. I'm okay. What is this? A meditation circle? Yes.
Push it.
Hey, be quiet.
Transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean
that the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
anywhere?
No, but the smell attracts cows. You didn't see them.
This damn light gotta be turned on. What? Is y'all room clean? Go clean your room.
But mommy told us to come down here.
Okay. Nana, go sit down.
Why, Dad?
Because I'm doing something.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic waves
Project Augur.
Mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to.
Stealing our technology. Almost there.
Located a hostile. Can't top my skill. In fact, I'm gonna demolish you.
Wow. How are you gonna demolish me? You're dead. Thank you.
to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Awesome. Home meditation. That's where we're gonna stop, guys. We'll put on one more skill. Nothing too crazy today. So that'll be it for today. Peace.